Sorry, Chica.
No worries. Ben, who's gonna save us from all the freaks?
Come on, Ben.
I don't want to play anymore.
Why?
If you play, we'll be done in like 8 minutes. 8 minutes, Ben.
No. No.
I'm gonna highlight the one where I kept running around the corner with Jeffrey. Oh, that was too funny. You guys were just searching, I just kept hiding behind a thing.
I had no idea until I like finally saw you. That was funny.
Oh, I was trying so hard not to laugh. And a spitter.
Why would you guys do that?
What?
Why would you kill Jeffrey?
We didn't kill Jeffrey.
Jeffrey was my god. Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
Did you not see? I didn't even kill him. I just ran around and
circled. You were the one that stole him first. You gave Drunken the idea of stealing him.
Well, I didn't steal him. I was just hiding him very cleverly.
I think my game just crashed.
Really? Well, yeah. The AI is protecting you.
My computer is, like, spazzing out.
Yeah, I will, Doc. Definitely.
Okay, I'm back. That was weird.
We're scared, Ben. There's a lot of clowns.
You can do it.
Come on, Ben.
Bitter behind you.
So basically what you're saying, Ben, is if we get through this without you, that the AI is better than you. And that's not true, Ben.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we would have completed it with Jeffrey that time. I know we would have. Jeffrey was gonna lead the charge on the roller coaster.
On the roller coaster. Roller coaster.
Oh god, I'm dying. I think I have AIDS.
There's a witch down there.
Chica gave me Ebola. Yeah.
I was gonna say, you probably have Ebola.
Wait, I gave you Ebola? How?
You have Ebola.
But how did I get Ebola?
Anal.
You're a carrier.
Oh, I'm the carrier, okay.
Yep.
It was all that butt rape you gave me last week.
What?
She was like, what?
What are you talking about, weirdo?
How do you give somebody butt rape?
When they ask for it very nicely.
When they ask for it,
where
they actually want it.
Where are they coming from?
Everywhere.
Can I push? Are you ready?
Wait. Can I push the AI?
Oh!
I was trying to push the AI.
Sorry. I didn't hear you. It's too late. I'm jockeyed.
Nope, you're not. Oh, how did he kill it? Is the witch dead already?
Oh my god! We both like inhale.
Fuck off! Stop! You're dying! I have 1 hit point! Oh fuck! I'm
down! For
the love of God,
someone help
me! Simmons! I've been
better. I knew you'd be okay. Alice got you, girl.
Thanks, I owe you one.
Alright.
Seriously hurt.
Oh, perfect. Little bastard. I hate chargers. I hate chargers so much.
I think I hate chargers more than tank. Tanks are like easy to handle.
Yeah, tanks, they're slow moving. Charge is like, you know, charge.
It's just
very
butt
fast.
Girl, you should have stayed at home.
Oh, I need some health. I'm gonna have to go to this next room over here.
Over here. Okay. Fortune, come back.
I'm coming.
Mint.
Look, stop.
Right there. No, right there on the shelf.
Oh. Sweet.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta heal my ass.
Yep.
My ass is feeling a little sassy.
Alright. Okay. One med kit for you, one med kit for me. Grabbing a
shot. Molotov. I got the first aid. Heals.
Heals.
We can do this, Chica.
Yep.
Girls, rule.
Alright.
Boys, drool.
or poo their pants.
And I'm apparently in the third grade.
There's a charger coming. Watch out for the charger. Oh, he's coming! Ah, oh, fuck off.
Gotcha, girl.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Is that a jockey? No, that's not a jockey. Alright, nice and slow.
Oh, take over my shotgun for the roller coaster, actually.
Bet you will. Just take that out of your shotgun.
Should we wait for the tank? There's always a tank here.
Wank.
Yeah, he jumps over the fence and then comes down to us.
Yeah. Yeah. Dick.
Mm-hmm. He should come with the next wave. Actually, don't see him. We could probably go.
I wonder why you can't, like, you can't melee these guys through the fence that I've
been able to... Oh, shit!
Oh. Fuck off! Alex stole that from me. Here, Boomer.
Yeah. That's what I'm looking for.
Not quite sure. He's over here somewhere.
Charger.
The Boomer is, like, over here somewhere, but I can't...
Yeah. We should be getting away soon.
And I also hear a clown.
Mm-hmm. Clown's up here somewhere.
Freaking Boomer's gonna come and spit on me, like, right at the most inopportune time.
Mm-hmm. I don't think the tank's coming. We can go.
I hear a witch, too, Chica.
Yeah, I know. I think she's up there. She's gonna fuck us up.
Bitch.
Just go. Fuck it.
Alright, ready?
Yep.
Where is he?
I don't know.
There's a hunter out there.
Oh, there's a hunter.
Yeah, I'm right with you.
Okay.
We'll stick together.
Okay.
Black on black, you and me.
Black on black.
The black people would survive this horror story.
Oh, is that a jockey? Just keep running. Don't stop. We'll be okay.
Don't stop believing. Oh, I hate that jump. It gets my stomach every time.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully the witch is not in here.
Oh, who's that being hung up over there?
Eh.
Oh, there's a hunter
coming after us. Yep. I just want to get to the button.
Got it.
Alright. Stay in a corner.
I'm so close, Chica.
I know. I'm trying to get out of there.
I'm ahead of you.
Yeah. Right behind you. Just keep going. Go. We can do it. Oh my god, we can do it.
Oh, Alice must have saved Nick from that jockey. I wasn't about to go back.
Nah, fuck that shit.
Not my fault.
Not
my problem.
Oh, they're both coming right now. Oh, yeah. We'll be good.
Everyone inside. I'm sitting here at the door with my samurai sword. I'm prepared to not get attacked by that smoker.
He's going back. Nick's going back.
Usually once, like, the human people get into the safe room, the hordes kind of stop coming, but they seem to still be coming.
Yeah. It's because those two are still alive.
And here they come.
Throw the AI.
Nice.
Yep, we finish when you're not playing, Doc.
Tank Slayer. I suck with the tank.
See you later, Doc.
Oh, is Doc chatting?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I don't have the chat window open. I have the stream open, but not the chat window.
Yeah. Come on, Ben, come back in.
Never.
But Ben. We love you.
No. Avenge Jeffrey, Ben.
We love you.
He would want that, Ben. You gotta think about that for a minute.
No, he wouldn't want that. Joe can kill him. But he's not like that, you know? Jeffrey's not like that.
He is.
He's at peace now. Just leave it there.
You didn't even know him well enough. You didn't get a chance to even know him well enough.
I did. We've had many conversations before in the past.
Oh, did ya?
Yeah.
Did you know he has a twin brother?
No, he doesn't.
Yes, he does.
No, he doesn't. What's his name then?
Jeffrey and Mefrey.
Mefrey, but that sounds like drugs. Although Jeffrey in England is another word for a joint.
Oh, is it really?
Yeah, Jeffrey.
Come on, Ben, get back in. You can't do it without you.
Oh, look at, I got her.
You're just hitting the wall.
Yeah, killing a couple of them.
Come on, Benjamina. Don't you love us?
Nah.
Ben. We'll buy a grapefruit.
I'm in. I'll be there in 2 seconds. Oh, this looks interesting.
What?
How to eat pussy, a magical guide for involved people.
What?
I think is that something that you learn, or is that just a natural talent that people have? I have a God-given gift for what I can do.
Eating pussy.
Mm-mm. Licking lollipops.
Yeah, I'm sure you saw.
My God.
So that's what all the guys say, just to get it more.
Stop for a minute, you guys. We're going to stay in this room for a second because Grumman and I had a nice long chat the other day, and I need to read to you part of it. Because holy shit. Okay, hold on. Remember the other day when we were talking about a lot of stuff, when we were playing Life is Futile? Oh, I hope it's still on here. Hold on. Oh, please still be on here. I don't know how far it goes back.
It doesn't go that far back once you close it.
Well, it's on my phone.
Oh.
Hold on. Oh, shit. I think it did. Okay, so anyway, I'll just have to remember mostly of, like, what he was talking about. So he said, I rewatched one of Freddy's streams the other day. Mm-hmm. It's like, I think a little bit of a line had been crossed. I said, regarding what, right? And he's like, well, like, Tony was talking about anal, and you said you didn't do anal, and then... Oh, God. He's like, okay, what did he say? He said, Tony was in the shower with a finger up his ass. Chica was ensuring everyone that was excited by ass. Ben contemplating getting a finger up his ass. And Doc was wondering where the fuck the kiln was.
Sounds about right.
I didn't know that Freddie was streaming that day. I was just, like, having a conversation.
Yeah,
God, it was so funny.
He cut it off midway.
He's like, Chico is making sure everyone is excited. Bye. Oh, God. It was really funny.
I'm telling you. The stream just consists of ass.
Ass play, ass talk, ass clownery, ass foolery.
Mm-hmm.
Well.
Still have Ben.
One finger in my ass.
Maybe you need to clean it more.
His ass. You know, it's these stupid AIs, Ben. We need your back, because they continue to, like, shoot right as I'm, like, about to take somebody's head off with my sword.
Charge.